afternoon, the Florida State Board of Education just voted to ban critical race theory in classrooms across the state. It is a teaching concept that looks at how systematic racism has impacted and currently impacts our society. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm Katie Jeffries. So how will this vote change what is taught in the classrooms, and will it change things at all? Our Renata DiGregorio joins us now from the Duval County Public School Board, which is in the downtown area, with a closer look at that question.
We reached out to Duval County Public Schools asking what this ban on teaching critical race theory will actually change. The Public Affairs Office tells us that students will not see any change. The whole thing, though, is a little vague, because what teaching critical race theory actually looks like in a classroom was never defined in the State Board of Education meeting. Critical race theory is a teaching concept that looks at how systematic racism impacts our society. The Duval County Public Schools Public Relations Office tells First Coast News the Florida State Board of Education vote to ban it does not impact the district's instructional program. They state the district follows curriculum statutes, and critical race theory as an independent topic is not included in state standards or state approved curriculum.
It's not going to snap and all of a sudden school is going to teach one thing. You know, regardless of what DeSantis and them change out today, I still think that change still takes place.
Jacksonville historian Ennis Davis says despite the vote to ban critical race theory, a cultural shift is visible in the country. It's something 13-year-old activist Grace May can attest to.
And they know what's going on because they see it all around them. They walk outside and they see a group of people protesting.
On Monday, DCPS will hold a press conference to talk about the upcoming school year and, they say, other topics. I'm Renata DiGregorio in Riverside. First Coast News on your side.